not surprised. Your condition is advancing. You need to go to the infirmary.
Infirmary. Got it. But somebody better come up with an actual plan.
You know how to cure this, right, Doc? Please.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep her blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
That's bullshit!
Relax, man. Nobody's dying today, right, Doc?
Not as long as we can find more plague samples and make the cure. The ones you found in my lab are good, but we need more.
Well, shit, we can do that. I saw a good place to hunt for them on our way into town.
Nice! You're graceful. I'm here. Time to get this shit done and get back home. Not a lot worth taking here. Okay, I've got your plague sample right here.
I'm glad to hear it. Please hurry back. My patient is depending on you.
That's too much, man. If I let that screamer see me, I'm gonna have company. Hey, I'm back. How's my girl doing?
Either I'm still alive, or heaven really sucks.
She's holding on, but we don't have much time. Please deposit that sample in the supply locker.
Yo, we're running dangerously low on ammo.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure she needs. We should get on that as soon as possible.
hear something about a cure, or was I hallucinating? Can't stand watching our folks get sick.
Where am I gonna put that?
I took inventory, and it looks like we could use more construction materials.
Yo-ho! What up, fool?
Hey there. I'll try not to cough on you.
It makes my heart warm to see people smiling on occasion.
That's a big nada.
Another project finished. Great job, folks.
Almost garbage. Looks like a plague heart owns this turf. Better be ready for plague zombies. As long as that plague guard's around, this place ain't ever gonna feel safe.
Shut tight. Mira esto. Can't carry that. Que la chingada. Too much, man.
catch my breath.
So be honest, how am I looking?
Relax, babe. I have the cure in hand. You'll feel better in a sec.
I gotta say, this is not how I thought I'd go out.
This will help you make it through.
Oh, I never knew you cared. Alright, guys. I'm ready to get back in the-
We did it! Oh, we beat the goddamn blood plague. Nice work, people. I'm starting to think there ain't nothing that can stop us. This crew, we're survivors. Why don't you put in some work?
Okay, people. First day of school's over, and amazingly, we're still here. But if we're gonna make this town safe for people to live in, we gotta go after the Zeds. Screamers gather the dead around them like groupies. And I remember seeing...